So this next song, I just realised it's on the same theme really, but this is a song from the 1920s, so that one was about the economy and things happening to it over hundreds of years. This one was written by a barber in the 1920s about a terrible time when the banks were going bust. There were no careers or jobs for young people. And even worse than that, you couldn't trust the politicians. Times have changed, thank goodness, so I don't know why we play this song.
Reasons why we should stop, or buy pink carnations and a green Rolls Royce, and sing all day till we lose.